Major West Watch 2.
Are you trying to say he isn't my father?
He is, and then again, he is not.
You're not making any sense.
There are areas which are unclear to me also, Widow Robinson. But I will tell you what I do know.
Well, go ahead, I'm listening.
I suspect that the man you believe to be your father is in reality an antimatter John Robinson from an antimatter world.
Antimatter?
We know that all matter has its opposite. This principle could also apply to individuals.
Two fathers? That's hard to believe.
Do you remember the storm which came up when Professor Robinson disappeared?
Sure.
It was caused by matter displacement. Both John Robinsons were in the same world.
And when we came back with my antimatter father, the storm stopped.
Because the balance between the two worlds had been restored.
Well, let's go wake everyone up and tell them.
No. All this is only theory on my part. I have no facts to back it up.
I'll give you a fact to back it up. We're going back into that antimatter world. We're going to find my real father and bring him back.
No, Will Robinson. It is much too dangerous.
Well, isn't it just as dangerous to leave this antimatter man here, pretending he's my father? We don't know what he's trying to do. He might want to kill us.
Either way, it's filled with danger.
Well, I know that I can't leave my father in trouble without trying to help him. Now, are you coming with me? Or do I have to go alone?
My sensors compute extreme danger, but I cannot let you go alone.
Well, what? You're just about the best friend anyone ever had.
Friendship was one of the first virtues programmed into me.
Okay, let's go.
Programmed for truthfulness, but you've been operating under quite a strain lately. Maybe your micro controls are worn out.